Open your microphones and let's sing.
Workbook, Module 6, Revision 5. Read and match the verses with the correct pictures. Then sing. Who is it? What is it?
Open your microphones.
Hey!
The man who holds me the first day.
He didn't like
the problems of trying. It's a start and the same at the time. No,
this is a machine.
Just think how she could on the ledge. If there was something something to see, I can dream. Young and you see.
And you see, no one says that. Now, let's start with the lesson number 5. Okay? Please, you are going to watch this video and then you are going to tell me who is this person. He is the man who invented the electric light bulb. Okay? Watch the video and tell me who is this man.
Yummy Mon. Edison, the great inventor. One warm spring day, young Thomas sat in the corner of the barn for a long time.
Thomas, where are you?
Dear, what are you doing here?
I'm incubating eggs instead of hens. The chicks are about to come out.
What do you mean? In 1847, Thomas Edison was born in Ohio, U.S. to a poor family. Edison had many questions since he was young. Unlike everyone else, he always had to figure out why. Then one day...
Everyone, 1 + 1 = 2. And 2 + 2 is...
Teacher, why is 1 + 1 = 2? If we put a drop of water in a drop of water, it's a drop of water again.
What? Thomas, you are impossible to teach.
Edison, who was asking such weird questions, quit school 3 months after he entered elementary school.
This kid is impossible to teach.
People made fun of Edison as a fool, but his mother didn't care what they said and homeschooled him. Wherever he was, Edison constantly studied and researched hard. As a result, his inventions astonished many people.
Everyone, this machine is called a gramophone for hearing music.
Oh, it's amazing! It's so bizarre that music is coming out of a machine.
He also invented the light bulb.
The old lamps had a short durability, and their lights were excessively strong, which worsened my eyesight. But the light bulb Edison invented lasts long and doesn't hurt my eyes.
He even invented many things that made people's lives convenient, such as the cinematography, movie projectors, trams, and telegraphs.
Failed again? What could I have done wrong? Let's try again. It finally works!
His extraordinary observing abilities made him a good inventor, but his perseverance and will to not give up, despite countless failures, made him the best inventor there is.
Okay, my friends, tell me. He is the man who invented the electric light bulb. Who is it?
Edison.
Edison, good. The complete name, what is the complete name? No one? Edison, yes, but the complete name is Thomas Alva Edison. Okay? Thank you, boy. My friends, today we are going to work in a game. We are going to create games, okay, because in the next class we are going to share our games and we are going to play these games in groups, okay, and the teacher is going to evaluate this. Pay attention, this is the objective of the class. The objective is that you are going to create riddles about people, if you prefer, or animals, or things in an interactive game. Okay, it's your decision. Teacher, all is about people? No, it's your decision. It's possible two about people, three about animals, three riddles about colors. It's your decision, okay? But you are going to create riddles. I am going to evaluate this. Pay attention here. You need to create riddles. And for this, you need to use the grammar, please. Who, which, that. Grammar. And you need to use the vocabulary. What vocabulary? Well, we have scientists. We have some engineers, some people in our books. You can use that information. Okay? If you don't create your game, if you didn't finish your game, sorry for you, my friends. You're going to have a C. And if your game is incomplete, B. If your game is completed, 10 riddles, A. And if you want to get an AD, you need to create 2 riddles. Okay, my friends? So let's start with that. Let's start with the vocabulary. Please open your Young Stars, the student books. Open, please, your student books, page 64, 65. Let's go to the vocabulary. Page 64. Open, please, the student books, page 64. Listen and repeat. Repeat, please.
Dentist.
Repeat.
Dentist.
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 Journalist.
Information.
Okay, good. Let's play with this vocabulary. Dentist, you know, is the person who fixes teeth. The journalist is the person who works on TV. Very similar to the reporter. Information, similar to Spanish, and result, similar to Spanish. Okay?
Now, teacher, entonces este journalist es como reportero.
Very similar, but not equal. In other words,
asistente de reportero.
No. The journalist.
El grabador.
It's not the cameraman. The journalist in Spanish
teacher,
is...
Teacher,
tell me report,
teacher, reporter of the teacher de otro país.
No, it's not. The journalist, my friends, is in Spanish, periodista. Okay, the other is reporter. The reporter is the person who interviews people. But the journalist works on TV. They present the news, write articles, do many things. Okay? Now, I am going to give you a link. This link in Cerebrity. I am going to give you this link. You go to the chat, open the link, click in play, and you are going to match. For example, someone who does experiments. Who is this person? A scientist?
A scientist.
Journalist. A scientist, very good. You are going to match, okay? The riddle with the answer. When you finish, raise your hand. 5 students, the 5 fastest students. Please, go to the chat, open the link. Let's go to the chat, open the link. Did you finish?
Teacher, I am Jacob, my internet is not good.
I'm sorry, my friend, but for the rest, please open the link. Click in play and match. Come on, Alexandra, go to the chat, Alexandra, open the link. Antonella, your cameras, my friend, you need to open your cameras, okay? Okay, Nicolas, share your screen. Stephanie, your camera, Fabiana, Abigail, Vladimir, camera. 9 points, thank you, Nicolas. Okay, the next is Stephanie. Share, please, Stephanie. Share your screen. Okay, thank you. Sheldon, you're next. Yeah, thank you, boy. Now, Alessio. Share, please, Alessio. And finally, Valentino Ramos. Thank you, Alessio. Good job. Valentino, please, share your screen. Also very good. Fabiana, Valeria, Adimir, you finish it. Good. Very good, my friends. Okay, let's continue. Now. Oh, this is the game, no? Journalist, please, now, let's complete this, activity two, okay? Page 64. One student, please, raise your hand. Tell me. This person, it's not a person. This is something that you wear in summer.
A hat,
very good. It's a hat. Remember, it's something. Something that. For objects, we use something. For people, we use someone. Someone who. Okay? Yeah, continue another. Let's see. Valeria, it's something that you can win in a race. What is it?
A medal.
Oh, but I say Valeria, come on. Yes, it's a medal. Let's see, Stephanie.
Teacher.
It's not a person, it's an object. It's something that you used to write.
A pen.
A pen, very good. Fabiana, please, your turn, Fabiana. He is someone who fixes it.
A dentist?
Yeah, very good. Yes, a dentist. Alessio, please. He is someone who works at a restaurant.
A waiter?
Yeah, very good, a waiter. But in this case, he is the waiter? Or he is a chef?
Chef,
yeah, that is. Yeah, let's continue, okay? The next picture. Alejandro.
Teacher?
He is someone who directs films.
It's the number 3.
Yeah, but who is this person?
He's the director.
Director, very good boy. Valentino Ramos, number 2.
It's
it is something that you use to talk to people.
It's a telephone.
Telephone, very good, thank you. 3 students more, please, 3 students. 3 volunteers, raise your hand. It is something that shows results and gives information. Tell me, Vladimir.
Okay, teacher.
Something that shows results and gives information.
Is number 4.
Yeah, very good. Graph. This is a graph, okay? Nicolás, this is someone who does experiments.
A scientific teacher.
Yeah, thank you, Nicolás. And Alessio, to finish, Alessio, this person is someone who works on TV.
Journalist.
Yeah, very good, a journalist. Well, my friends, now let's start with our riddles, okay? We are going to create our riddles. Let's finish with this part. In your riddles, you can talk about animals if you prefer. It's your decision. You can talk about colors or fruits. You can talk about some inventors or painters. Okay, it depends on you. It's your decision. But we are going to work in this platform. Okay, so pay attention. In this platform, we are going to work. In Mobit. Okay. Yeah, we play it with Celebrity. Now, chicos, tu writing lo vas a hacer con esta herramienta, con Mobit. Para eso tienes que registrarte primero. Okay, así que presta atención al video, está en español, para que así puedas registrarte. Okay. Pay attention, please, to the video. Pay attention to the video, pay attention.
Profe.
Hola, en este tutorial
profe,
vamos a crear yes. una cuenta en la plataforma Mobile, la oh. herramienta que permite construir...
Profe, en el libro yo me lo olvidé en mi casa y ahora estoy en otro lugar. ¿Se van a enviar las páginas?
Jacob, this is, look at Zoom, this is other platform. Jacob, vamos a hacer el writing. The writing, this is your writing. Lo vamos a hacer en esta herramienta. Okay, pay attention please to the video.
Hola, en este tutorial aprenderemos a crear una cuenta en la plataforma Mobile, la herramienta que permite construir videojuegos educativos y advert games. Recordemos que Mobile es gratuita y se puede utilizar tanto en teléfonos celulares como en ordenadores o tablets. Para ello, primero dirigimos nuestro navegador a la dirección www.mobile.com. Nos aparecerá esta página, la portada de la plataforma Mobile. Allí nos dirigiremos al menú para registrarse utilizando el botón azul, registrarse. Damos clic en él y nos aparece el formulario de registro que se completa rápidamente. Solo necesitas tener un correo electrónico, en mi caso voy a usar uno mío, para ejemplificarles a ustedes. Puede ser un correo de Gmail, por ejemplo, no hay problema. Ponen su nombre, su apellido, y el año, mes y día de nacimiento. En mi caso, busco los datos correctos. Luego viene una parte importante. Tienen que poner una clave como se hace en muchos sitios web. Recuerden que una buena clave se construye utilizando mayúsculas, minúsculas, números y otros símbolos. Tienen que ponerla dos veces a la misma clave para asegurarse que la han escrito bien. Finalmente resta poner el control anti-robot. Lo van a ver aquí en este cuadrito amarillo con un número. Cada vez que alguien se registre aparece un número distinto. Lo que tienen que hacer es simplemente copiar ese número dentro del campo de texto. Dan clic en el botón verificar y si está todo bien, les va a aparecer el botón registrarse habilitado para que hagan clic en él y de esa manera puedan tener su cuenta en Mobile. Fíjense qué sencillo, ya estamos registrados. Hemos utilizado un correo electrónico y la contraseña. Ya pueden cargar aquí en este mismo formulario los datos para entrar en la plataforma Mobile o pueden ir a la portada, al inicio del sitio y utilizar el formulario que está aquí arriba. Ponen allí el...
Okay, my friends, did you see? It's very, very simple. Please.
¿Puedes repetir de nuevo?
Go to the chat, please, my friends. Go to the chat. Open the platform. Open the link and click here. Registrarse. Los que quieran ver el video, les voy a enviar el video una vez más, ¿ya? Los demás nos registramos ya. Check in, please, ¿ok? The video is in the chat. If you need to watch one more time, please go to the chat, open the video, and check. I am going to give you 9 minutes, ¿ok?
Profesor, ¿y los que ya se registraron pueden ir creando su juego?
Vladimir, did you check it? ¿Ya te registraste?
Sí, profesor.
Oh, that's good. Los que vamos registrándonos, levantamos la manito, ¿ya? Raise your hand. Tengo que verificar que todos hemos registrado para poder explicarles cómo vamos a crear el juego. Yeah, it's very simple, it's not difficult. Only clicking, registrarse, check in. Hurry up, please, my friends. Hurry up. Go to registrarse. A minute you have, okay? 8 minutes. Then the teacher is going to explain the game that you are going to create. Vladimir, Alejandro, did you check in? Alejandro, did you check in? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Ok, Vladimir, Alejandro, como hemos terminado, vayan descargando imágenes que vas a usar en tu juego. Por ejemplo, si vas a hablar de Neil Armstrong, ve descargando tu imagen de Neil Armstrong, The Fierce Astronaut. No, teacher, Picasso, ok, Guernica.
Teacher, a mí no me deja ingresar.
Jacob, primero tienes que registrarte. No te va a dejar ingresar si no te has registrado. Primero es en registrarse. Completa todos los datos que te da. Yeah, raise your hand, please. If you check in, raise your hand. Es facilito. ¿Ya es Jaciel?
Tengo que poner mi nombre o el de mi mamá.
Your name, Jaciel. No your mom's name. Your name, your birthday, your last name. Come on, boys. Complete. It's in Spanish, the web. Ahí te dice incluso, está en castellano todo.
Profe, ¿debemos poner nuestros datos personales?
Yes, Jacob, yes. You have 7 minutes, my friends. 7. We're checking. Elena, go to the chat, please, enter to Mobit and registrarse, okay? The same Alessandra, the same Regina. Okay, let's go. Only go to the link, clicking registrarse. Complete your name, your last name, your email, your birthday, all.
Profesor,
raise your hand, please, okay? Tell me, Roman.
Profesor, ¿dónde dice pongo su clave? ¿Tengo que poner la clave o me tengo que crear una clave?
Esa clave es la tienes que crear una clave.
Ay, es
la que vas a utilizar para que ingreses. Tienes que recordarte. 2 veces tienes que poner la clave. Hurry up, please, the rest. Rodrigo, hurry up. Roxana, Abigail, Fernando, hurry up. You have 6 minutes. Valeria, Elena, Gabriel, hurry up. If you finish, raise your hand, please, okay? Si ya te registraste en la plataforma, levantas la manito. Very good, Rafaela. And the rest, come on. Chiara, come on, complete. Camila, the same. Come on, here. Jacob, ¿ya te registraste? Levanta la manito, please. Raise your hand. Five minutes, ¿eh? Five. Chicos, tienes 5 minutos para registrarte. Después voy a explicar lo del juego. ¿Ya? 5 minutes. Hurry up. Luis, Abigail, Rodrigo, Roxana, hurry up. Fabiana.
Profesor, yo ya me registré. Yo ya estoy haciendo.
Rodrigo, ¿ya te registraste?
Sí, profesor.
Levanta la manito. Si ya nos registramos, levantamos la manito. Raise your hand.
Profesor, ¿el año ponemos el año que nacimos?
Yes, Fabiana, come on, you're being the year. Ahí dice en castellano incluso su fecha de nacimiento. Come on, complete. Regina, Gabriel, hurry up. Elena.
Profesor.
Did you check in?
Sí, Gabriel? Profesor, yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
3 minutes, okay? 3 minutes you have to check in. Regina, Elena, Kiara, hurry up. Camila, Luis, Abigail, hurry up.
Profesor, ya me registré.
¿Y por qué no levantamos la manito, Abigail?
Raise
your hand, my friends. If you finish it, raise your hand. Roxana, Luis, Fabiana, come on.
Por favor, ¿qué vamos haciendo?
Chicos, los que ya nos registramos, descarguen imágenes del tema que va a tratar tu adivinanza. Vas a hacer de quién inventó el televisor, the television, ve descargando tu imagen, the television, o the person who invented the television. ¿Ok? But teacher, I'm going to write about Picasso or Leonardo da Vinci. Okay, descarga tu imagen de la Mona Lisa. The artist who painted the Mona Lisa.
Profe, ya yo...
10 pictures, my friends, huh? 10 pictures. Tienes que descargar 10 imágenes. 10. No one. 10.
Profe, ya me registré, ¿ahora qué tengo que hacer?
Los que ya nos registramos, vayan descargando imágenes para que puedas decorar o incorporar a las adivinanzas que vas a hacer. Mínimo son 10, 10, 10 reels. 1 minute, Roxana, Fernando, Luis, Fabiana, Camila, 1 minute. Ok. Just 1 minute. Okay, my friends, pay attention, please. Pay attention here. Look at Zoom. Boys, girls, pay attention. Look at Zoom. Now, pay attention, my friends. Vas a ingresar a tu cuenta primero. ¿Cómo pones tu correo? Debe estar ahí puesto ya, tu contraseña e ingresar. ¿Ok? Cuando ingreses a su móvil, vas a buscar este botón que dice crear. ¿Ok? Haces clic en crear. Pay attention here, my friends. Look at here. Después se van a otro lado y me están diciendo, teacher, ¿qué seguía? Pay attention. Look at here. Look. pones clic en crear y te aparecen dos opciones. Vamos a usar solo simple, juego simple. Comenzar. El primer juego también, ¿ya? Los demás no. Crear, juego de la OCA.
Profe, de mí no cargan los juegos.
Tienes que crear, Jacob, no va a cargar ningún juego, tienes que crear, vas a crear. Repito, vas al botón crear, te aparecen dos opciones. La primera opción, juego simple, y después el primer juego, juego de la OCA, crear. Te va a aparecer esta ventana verde, simplemente continúa tú, comenzar un nuevo, comenzar el juego. Pones el título a tu juego, yo le voy a poner Inventors y mi nombre. Nada más, lo demás déjalo tal cual, no presiones nada, normal, el tiempo normal. Siguiente. Ya, aquí sí presten atención, aquí vas a empezar a crear tus readers. Pay attention. Look at here. Pay attention. Chicos, tienes que crear 10 adivinanzas como mínimo. Teacher, 8, no, el programa no te va a dejar avanzar si haces 8. Tiene que ser 10, 10. No vas a escribir preguntas, por favor. Acá dice, claro, escribe aquí la pregunta, pero no vas a escribir preguntas. Vas a hacer adivinanzas, riddles. For example.
Profe, yo puse el crear, pero no me carga. Mi internet está muy lento y yo soy por celular.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I can help you. No puedo ayudarte. Pay attention. Creas tu riddle. This person is someone who invented the post-it notes. ¿No? The post-it notes. Vas a buscar la imagen, cargar imagen. ¿Ok? Hay tres maneras. La más fácil y segura, seleccionar archivo. Buscas tus imágenes. Ah, no he descargado the post-it notes. Lo que ya sabes, vas a Google, Post-it Notes, y descargas tu imagen. ¿Ok? Post-it Notes. Tienes que descargar la imagen. Ya, this, ¿no? This picture. No solo es copiar, ¿eh? Tienes que descargar, repito, descargas. Clic derecho, guardar imagen, guardar. Y ahora sí, regreso a mi juego, busco mi imagen. The post-it notes, it's here the picture, post-it notes. Cuando cargues tu imagen te va a aparecer esto, pay attention. Look at here, este cuadrito, agrande este cuadrito, lo más que puedas. Y después aplicar. ¿Ven? Ya hice mi riddle, mi imagen. Ahora completo aquí. La respuesta correcta. Who is the person who invented the post-it notes? Who is the person? Yeah, let's go to the book. Who is this person? Ah, Spencer Silver. La respuesta correcta. La incorrecta le pongo otros nombres. Charles Dickens, Alexander Graham Bell. Ruth Wakeford. Cuando terminas esto, lo guardas. Si no lo guardas, se va a borrar todo. Tienes que, aquí debajo dice guardar trivia. Guardar. Clic. Y lo guardo. ¿Cuántas hay hecho? Una recién. One. Tienes que llegar a 10. Ten. Haces otra. Añadir otra trivia. Puedes usar la información de tu libro. En tu libro hay alguna información. For example, this, ¿no? Voy a poner, they are the men who made the first plane. They didn't like to travel by train. Chicos, lo que te pido que hagas es que escribas tu riddle. No, who invented the plane? No, questions no. Riddles, ¿ok? Riddles. They are the men who made the first plane. They didn't like to travel by train. A picture, the same, archivo. A picture, let's see, a picture, yeah, I have here a picture. Agrando la imagen del cuadrito, recuérdate, todo lo que pueda. Aplicar. Ya está, pongo la respuesta correcta. The Wright Brothers, ¿no? The Wright Brothers. Y las demás opciones, cualquier otro nombre. Vincent Van Gogh. Y lo guardas. Recuérdate, guardar trivia. En mi caso ya tengo dos, ¿ve? Number two. Tienes que hacer eso hasta que llegues a 10. 10. Ok, my friends, so let's work. Let's work, please. Let's start. Ok, Fabiana, tell me, what is your question?
Profesor, ¿podemos hacer cosas que no están en el libro?
Yes, yes, it's your decision here. It's your game. But 10 riddles, ok? You need to create 10. If you prefer, you can describe colors. Like in the book, we have some riddles about colors. You can talk about animals, people, no, inventors, scientists. It's your decision. But remember, use the grammar. Who, which, that. Who, which, that. I am going to give you 5 minutes, okay? 5 minutes. Then you are going to present your advance, okay? One riddle or two or maybe three riddles, okay? Let's work. If you had problems or questions, raise your hand, okay, to help you. You have 30 minutes, okay, to finish, 30. Or 35 minutes to finish. Okay, my friends, you are going to present your advance, okay? You are working or you are not working? Yeah, let's see. Álvaro Almora, Álvaro, share your screen, please. Alessio, please share your screen. Alessio, share. Alessio, this person is someone who invented. Okay, you need to check, you need to correct that. Go to siguiente. Click.
Profesor, ¿no se puede arreglar lo que escribí mal? ¿O?
Hay una manera, pero es la última manera de poder corregirlo. Por eso, haz clic en siguiente. Next. Click, siguiente. Editar. This person is someone. This person is someone who invented the crisps. Be careful when you complete your sentences, my friends. Be careful. Because this is a game. Be careful when you make your sentence. Yeah, thank you, Alessio. Continue. Roxana, share your screen, please. Roxana.
Bro, estoy abriendo a escribir mi adivinanza porque creo que la quise está algo mal.
Yeah, let's create, Roxana. Create, please, your reader. Come on, let's work. Rodrigo Carrera. Rodrigo, share your screen. Share your screen. Share your screen, Rodrigo. Okay, continue, please. Thank you, continue. Ademir, do you have a question?
No, profesor, le quería compartir.
Yeah, share your screen. Rodrigo, create your riddle.
Profesor, ¿puede ver? ¿Puede ver?
Ademir, it's good, but the problem is this. Chicos, recuérdense, no vas a escribir preguntas. No vas a poner, who invented the radio? Who invented the car? Who invented the moon? No todo es así. Tienes que escribir adivinanzas. This person is someone who invented. This engineer is someone who discovered. Use the grammar who, which, and that. Okay? Remember, use the grammar. No todos son preguntas como who invented the crisps, who invented the post-it notes, who painted Mona Lisa. No. Make riddles. Make riddles. Okay? Remember that.
Okay, teacher.
Porque una vez que tú ya lo has publicado, Ademir, ya no se puede corregir. Tienes que hacer todo de nuevo. Be careful, okay? Be careful.
Profesor, pero ¿está bien?
Yes, the options are good, but the sentences, the riddles, you need to create riddles, Ademir.
Okay, teacher.
Valentino, share, please. Share your screen.
No, le quiero decir, se van a dispersar las preguntas así a cualquier lado, porque solo presionándose arriba, pues, ya pues, responde las preguntas.
Valentino, preocúpate solo de escribir tus riddles. Ya el juego lo va a distribuir al orden que él considere.
Okay,
the riddles and the riddles and the options is our task, okay? Abigail, please share your screen. Abigail, share your screen.
Hey, professor.
Share your screen.
Ya, yeah, profesor, espera, está cargando acá. Ya. Yeah. Estoy todavía haciendo, no sé qué hacer, estoy ahí adivinando.
Abigail, hurry up, please, girl.
Okay.
Abigail, llevamos 10 minutos haciendo los ruidos, ni uno hemos hecho. Come on. Come on, girl.
Ya, yeah, profesor.
Luis Gutiérrez, Luis, share your screen.
Profe, mi nombre de ingresar y no tengo correo electrónico.
Luis, share your screen. Share your screen.
Profe, también es mi celular.
Luis, el profesor Walter ya el bimestre anterior incluso me dijo que todos los alumnos ya sabían y tenían correo. Tienes que crearte, no es que no tengo, tienes que crearte.
Sí, pero también sí por celular.
Pero lo mismo, Luis, tienes que en the afternoon vas a tener que crear en la tarde, ponerte al día. ¿Ok? En un Word, Luis, abre un Word, en ese Word ve escribiendo tus 10 riddles. Cosa que cuando en la tarde tengas la cuenta, copias y pegas nada más. Me presentas en Word, Luis, al final de la clase. Open a Word. In the Word, 10 riddles. Ok, Sheldon, please, share your screen. Sube un poquito. Now, one, come on, my friends, more riddles, only one. Yeah, it's good, but you need to create more. Continue, please. You need to create. Continue. Let's see. Fabiana, share your screen, please.
Profe, ya terminé la segunda trivia. Se voy a por la tercera trivia.
Continue, my friend. Continue. Yes, you need to complete 10. Okay, 10 riddles. Fabiana, let's see.
Teacher, estoy en la 3. Aún no termino la 3.
Fabiana, in your riddle. This is the author, or this is the person who, this is the person who write the Odyssea, the Odyssey. Okay, boys, girls, in your book you have the sentence, you have the ideas. Odyssea in English here, not in Spanish, in English. Go to Google and write Odyssea in English. But it's good. Continue, okay, Fabiana. Regina, please, it's your turn. Regina, share your screen. And then Alessandra. Share your screen. Ya, continue. Up, sube un poco. Ya, good, continue, please. But, Regina, use the grammar, please. This person invented is, no pongas invented, usa la gramática. This person is someone who invented. This person is someone who invented, who painted. But this person is someone who. Alexandra, please share your screen.
Yo no puedo compartir.
Alexandra, share your screen. Alexandra, solo tienes que hacer clic en el botón compartir pantalla, eso es todo. Alexandra. I'm sorry here, I am not working. Jacob, please share your screen. And then Nicolás. Oh, Jaciel also. Jacob, share your screen. Jacob.
Profesor, ¿solamente deben ser del libro las preguntas o pueden ser otras también?
It's your decision, Jacob. But share your screen. Jacob, share your screen.
Okay, teacher. Espera, teacher.
Yeah, continue, but only two. Come on, more riddles.
Yes.
Jaciel, please share your screen. Jaciel. Oh, come on, this boy. Jaciel, utiliza la información que hemos visto en el libro, el vocabulario, la gramática. Jaciel, who, which, that. It's not only to copy from internet. You need to create your reader. Use the grammar, use the vocabulary we learn. Okay, you need to create. Chicos, si tus adivinanzas no contienen el vocabulario ni la gramática que hemos visto, yo lo siento mucho. Por más que hayas hecho 10, yo te tendré que poner tu C. De nada sirve hacer de otro tema que no hemos hecho. Tienes que utilizar lo que has aprendido en esta unidad. The inventors, the scientists, the people, the grammar, who, which, that. Use the vocabulary from this unit. Okay, use the vocabulary from this grammar, from this unit. You can describe animals? Yes, it's possible, because in your workbook, we have that, no? We talk about giraffe, a beard, but not a 10 riddles about animals. 2 about animals, 3 about colors, 5 about people, okay? But use the vocabulary and the grammar. Nicolás, please share your screen.
And profe, profe, ¿necesariamente era de los que crearon o puede ser de otras cosas?
Yes, it's your decision, bro. You can use other, yes, but use the grammar, use the vocabulary.
Okay, profe. Gabriel. O sea, profe, acá puedo poner una de animales y en la otra puedo poner otras diferentes cosas.
Yes, yes, it's your decision, but use the grammar and use the vocabulary.
Okay, teacher.
Teacher, se me quedó paralizado y no carga.
Gabriel, share your screen, please. After Gabriel, Elena. Gabriel, share your screen.
No, no es que todavía no, no acaba.
Gabriel, share your screen. Nadie ha terminado. Estamos presentando avances. Share your screen, Gabriel.
Ah, ya, yeah, ok. Profesor, es que no me deja una parte.
Share your screen, Gabriel.
Profesor, no me deja hacerle clic. Aquí le estoy.
Gabriel, es que lee la instrucción.
No sé, sí, ya escrito y ya.
Escribe, escribe un nombre.
A ver.
No te deja avanzar justamente porque no escribes nada. Ya.
No
me deja. El siguiente.
No me deja.
¿Clic?
Sí, le estoy haciendo clic.
O que modifique el normal. Sí, debajo.
Sí. A ver.
El normal, debe ser el normal.
No, no me deja. Profesor, también me pasó lo mismo en la anterior clase.
Your computer or your internet is bad. Ok, you need to check.
De un Word, no, de un Padlet, a mí se había compartido, pero no me dejaba compartirlo.
Por eso, Gabriel, pero igual, en la tarde tendrás que ponerte al día, no sé, has revisado.
Lo reiniciaré.
Claro, reinicia tu PC, ve la manera de poder.
Ya. Y, profesor, ¿y le envío el link?
Can you finish? Yes, I'm going to explain you. You need to create the game. Elena, please. Elena, share your screen. Elena, share your screen. Morales. Oh, come on. It's not in class. Morales, Morales. Elena. Yeah, it's not in class. Danny, please share your screen. Elena, share your screen gear. Danny, share your screen. Dani, Palomino.
Teacher, ¿cómo puedo elegir la respuesta correcta?
Jacob, lee las instrucciones, está en castellano. Read.
Pero ya voy 5 preguntas. Bueno, adivinanzas.
Continue, continue, please. You need to finish 10. 10 reels. Teacher Alan, please. Te estoy enviando mensaje por el chat.
Ya, profe.
Valeria, please, share your screen. Valeria, share your screen.
Perdón, profesor, pensé que no estaba llamando ahorita.
Fine, yeah? Thank you, Valeria, it's good. Continue, please. Stephanie, share your screen.
Okay, teacher, 1 minute.
And after, Rommel, okay?
Teacher, ¿lo ve?
Yes, girls. Sube un poquito. Up, up. Something which you were. Which you were. Okay, Stephanie, in this case, the sentence is something which the painter used to paint, que utiliza para pintar. It is something which the painter used to paint. Where use, eso ya no hay que usarlo, ni you. Which the painter. Rommel, please share your screen.
Profe, ahí está Palomino Vilcapoma. Ya me comuniqué.
Ah. Profe.
Dani,
está share en clase, screen. Mi.
Ya, profesor.
Rommel, use the grammar, please. The grammar. For example, in animals we use which, no? This animal is something that or which lives in Africa. It is carnivorous. It is very big too. But try to use the grammar. Which?
Yeah.
Okay, try to use the grammar. Danny, share your screen, please.
Yes, but it is just for the same and then.
Danny, share your screen. Oh, come on. Kiara, please, share your screen. You are next. After Kiara, Camila.
No, el segundo recién. Y el primero, ¿cómo lo muestro? Porque.
Share, only share, Kiara. Share your screen. Share.
Ok, teacher. Aún recién estoy haciendo el 2. El segundo.
The number 2. Oh, come on, Gear. Very fast. Kiara, estamos haciendo más de media hora. Come on, Gear. Only one.
Yeah. Las imágenes para poner. Y ya tengo una idea para ya poner.
Hurry up, Kiara. Hurry up. You need to finish 10, my friend. 10. Camila Torres, Camila, share your screen, please. And then Angela, Rafaela. Camila, share your screen.
Okay, profesor. Andrete, profesor, me está confirmando algo.
Share your screen.
Profesor, esto no me deja. Ya está. Profesor, ya estoy haciendo algunas de las adivinanzas.
Camila, come on. Two, only two. More riddles here. More.
Profesor, se ha salido el otro y no sé cómo entrar.
Use the grammar, okay? The vocabulary and the grammar.
Okay, teacher.
Rafaela, please, to finish, share your screen.
Profe.
Yes, Dani.
Profe, ¿me escucha?
Yes, Dani.
Profe.
Rafaela, try to use the grammar, profe. Okay? Use the grammar. This color is from a mineral. Which?
Profe.
You can find which is, okay? Use that.
Teacher.
Profe.
Dani, tell me, share your screen.
Profe.
Dani, comparte tu pantalla, Dani, share your screen.
Profe, ¿me escucha?
Sí, te está escuchando, Dani Palomino, dice que compartas tu pantalla.
No nos escucha, creo, teacher.
Profe, ¿se me escucha?
Profesor.
Yes, Gabriel, tell me, what is your question?
Profesor, ya me desconecté y me volví a conectar de mi internet y ya me dejó.
Ah, ok. Continue, please, ok.
Sí.
Ok, my friends, pay attention, please, pay attention, look at here. Stop working, please, stop working, pay attention, look at here, look at the teacher. Look at here, please, look at here, pay attention. A ver, chicos, yo no sé por qué en media hora solo haces un ruido. Seguramente estás haciendo otras cosas. Usa la información de tu libro. Ya, no puedes crear algún ruido, te falta tiempo. En tu libro tendrás que escribir, write, it's a color which you can find in nature. There are a lot of things that are this color. For example, some plants, vegetables, or insects. Para los que tienen uno solo o dos ruidos, usa tu libro. Usa las ideas de tu libro. Use the ideas from your book. In this other part, the same, we have some ideas. Okay, Kiara, Álvaro, who else? Abigail, Alessandra, Camila, Elena. Use your book. Another riddle is here. He was the painter who painted the Mona Lisa. You see? Copy this riddle in your game. In your workbook, in the song, in your workbook, you have these riddles. Look at here. They are the men who made the first plane. They didn't like to travel by train. This is a riddle. Copy this riddle. Elena, Camila, Abigail, Alessandra. Here you have another riddle. Here another. This is other riddle. Because you need to finish 10 riddles, my friend. 10. Now pay attention. Listen. Pay attention, please. Look at here. A ver, chicos, para los que ya han terminado, ¿cómo se guarda el final? Préstame atención. In Spanish, I'm going to tell you. Look at here, look at Zoom. Pay attention. Cuando ya tienes más de 10, porque puedes hacer 20, 30, ya tienes cargado, vas a siguiente. Pay attention, please. Pay attention. Una vez que tengas más de 10, vas a siguiente. Revisas el nombre y revisas uno por uno todas las que has creado. ¿Por qué? Porque es la última oportunidad que tienes para revisar tu trabajo. Si tú avanzas a la que sigue, ya no vas a poder revisar. Se va a quedar con ese error, tal cual. Y vas a tener que hacer todo de nuevo. Ingresas al 1, ¿no? Editar. Y revisa. This person is someone who invented... Ah, no he completado. Ve, está incompleto. Who invented the post-it notes. Period. This person is someone who invented the post-it notes. Ya está completo. Spencer Silver. Ah, no puede haber dos Spencer Silver. Alexander Fleming, ya. Ya lo corregí, me faltó la imagen. Pongo mi imagen. The post-it notes, the picture of a post-it notes. Repito, es la última oportunidad que tienes de poder corregir. Porque una vez que avances, ya no vas a poder corregir ni revisar. ¿Ves? Ya lo puse la imagen, corregí mis opciones, corregí mi pregunta. Ya, supongamos que ya está hecho todo. Ya corregí todo. Vas a siguiente. Guardar y continuar. Una vez que estás en esta ventana, ya no vas a poder revisar nada de lo de atrás. No se puede. Completas el nombre del juego de nuevo, ¿no? Inventors. Haces una pequeña descripción. This game is about riddles. Si deseas, le pones una imagen, si no, no, lo dejas tal cual. Aquí, categoría. This is art, is biology, science, no, no, idioms, English, idioms. The level, ¿para qué grado? Fifth grade. Plantilla, Arcade One, es la única opción que nos da. Idiom, the language, English. Visibilidad público, así como está, guardar. Guardar en borrador o publicar, ¿no? Tienes esas dos opciones. Ya lo vamos a publicar, ya lo revisamos. Después de eso te va a aparecer todos los juegos que tú has creado, todos. El que hemos creado ahora es este último. Ingresos a tu juego. Es este. Jugar. Me vas a enviar este link. ¿Ok? Este de acá, este. Una vez que ingreses aquí, el que yo siempre te compartía, ¿recuerdas? Que cuando abrías te aparecía esto. El link de aquí arriba es el link del juego. El móvil. ¿Ok? Con este link es el que vamos a jugar la siguiente clase. We are going to play in the next class on Thursday. We are going to play in groups with your games. Okay, so for that you need to finish the game.
Teacher, también puede ser tomorrow.
Tomorrow we have classes about the platform, the ELT skills platform.
Okay.
And on Thursday you are going to present your game. We are going to play with your games, with your links. Okay? Rommel, tell me, what is your question?
Profe, ¿le puedo compartir mi pantalla para ver si utilice bien el vocabulario?
Yeah, share please, share your screen.
Ya, profesor, aquí está.
Periods, don't forget the periods, okay, Rommel? The rest is good. My friends, remember, capital letters as Roman, no, it's good. The capital letters are very good. The periods. If you are going to use commas, use commas. It's good. Use your book, okay? Use the ideas from your book. The order of the words of the sentence are the same. This person is someone who. This animal is something which, or this is that engineer who invented, discovered, or the colors, no? Because in your book you have riddle of colors. It's the color of a big star which gives life to a planet Earth. You can use the ideas from your book. Let's finish, my friends. You need to finish. Let's see. Valentino, please share your screen. And then Alejandro Belli, share your screen, okay?
Profe, le comparto.
Yes, yes, Valentino, share. This person is someone who invented. Is someone who invented. Always, huh? This is the correct position. This person is someone who. Someone. Valentino, someone. It's in your book, this expression. Something, someone. Or this is the person who. Okay, Valentino, please share your screen. Valentino, share your screen.
Teacher, ¿cuál Valentino?
Ah, Alejandro. Alejandro, ah, okay. Share, please. Share your screen. You're the last in the list.
Okay, teacher. Teacher, ¿se puede ver mi pantalla?
Yes. Yeah, but you need to check. It's good. You are in 9 rivers. Continue, please. Okay, continue. Chicos, les recuerdo, antes de publicar el juego, dale una revisada. El orden de las palabras debe ser casi siempre el mismo. This is the person who invented, who created, who discovered. This is the scientist who, because we are talking people. Okay, remember the position. Always is similar. Elena, continue working here. Let's work. 10 riddles you need to create. Oh, sorry. Come on. Well, my friends, we have just 1 minute. Did you finish your riddle, the game in Mobit? Yes, no? Do you have problems with this tool? Chicos, ¿tienen problemas para utilizar el Mobit? Is it difficult? No, it's very easy, it's not difficult. In the next class, we are going to see how it works, okay? Si funciona o no funciona tu cuerpo. Is it good or not? Okay, the next class, we are going to answer these questions. ¿Lograste culminar tu juego? Well, I suppose you are going to finish. But this, we are going to answer on Friday. Oh, not sorry, on Friday, no, Thursday. Vamos a ver cómo salió. It was good or it was so-so or maybe bad. Okay, my friends, the time is over. Thanks for coming. Thanks for your attention. See you tomorrow. Okay?
Goodbye.